pies. Oh,
no! Yes, but I don't want to be a pie.
I don't like gravy.
What I meant to say was Rocky sabotaged the machine and bought us more time. And better still, he's going to fly for us tomorrow. And once we've seen how it's done, we'll get it. I know we will. So don't worry, because tomorrow everything's going to go much, much smoother.
All right, Pops. What did I do now?
A very brave and honorable deed, sir. In the light of your action this evening, I dutifully admit that I have misjudged your character. I present you with this medal for bravery. And I salute you. In honor of the occasion, I surrender the bunk entirely. I shall sleep under the stars. I await tomorrow's flying demonstration with great anticipation.
You and me both, Pops.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is this
you...
your... I'll get
no,
down.
No, it's just... No,
I'm glad
since you're here,
really
there's something I... I'm sorry.
You go ahead, I'll...
I just wanted to say... Well, I may have been a bit harsh at first. Well, what I really mean is... Thank you... for saving my life. For saving our lives. You know... I come up here every night and look out to that hill and just imagine what it must be like on the other side. It's funny, I've never actually felt grass beneath my feet. I'm sorry. Here I am, rambling on about hills and grass, and you had something you wanted to say.
Yeah. It's just that, you know, life, as I've experienced it, you know, out there alone, free ranging and stuff, it's full of disappointments, and,
You mean grass isn't all it's cracked up to be?
Grass. Exactly, grass. It's always greener on the other side. And then you get there, and it's brown and prickly. You see what I'm trying to say? What I'm trying to say is... you're welcome.
You know, that hill is looking closer tonight than it ever has before. Well, good night, Rocky.
Good night, Ginger.